I hope you're not watching this from a middle of a forest with super bad internet connection, just right before you want to take that nice, juicy drone footage. Why I'm so specific with this? Well, that's because that's how I found out that the app wasn't working. So what has happened to the DJI Fly app or the Samsung devices? Well, primarily this is because Android 12 on Samsung smartphones is no longer compatible with older DJI Fly app versions. When I was trying to open the app, it said something like clear the cache, but once I did, it still didn't open and just crashed. So I noticed that I was using the Fly app's version 1.4.08, and at this point you can't really update the app through Google Play, which would just be too easy, I guess. However, there is a way to fix this. Get the app running and fly once again. So the first thing that needs to be done, the DJI Fly app has to be removed from your device. Yes, it has to be uninstalled. Then you will need to download the APK installer from Google Play. There are a couple of them out there, but I tried this one and it worked just fine. When that is done, you will have to go to DJI's website to download the newest version for the application, which will be an APK file. Well, you can notice in the file name that this is the new 1.5.10 version of the application. The next step is to go to the APK installer app, which you previously downloaded. That app will look for APK files you have downloaded on your device. And after that, you can select the DJI app's APK file and hit install. You might get a request to allow install files from this source. And once you let that happen, the app will install. And now you can get back to flying with a working app. I hope this video was helpful. And let this situation be a friendly reminder that we have to check on our gear and apps before leaving the house. Okay.